In listen-only mode.
Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you're having an exciting afternoon. Today is Friday for most of you guys. I know you get excited about Friday, but today is like any other day for me. But I'm really super excited because I no longer have to block out my time at carpool line at 3:30 because today was the last day of school and I am super pumped.
That's great.
One day, Bill, you will understand what I'm talking about. One day. But other than that, you're just like, whatever, Lim. What's going on, buddy? How are you doing today, man?
How
Doing
are
great. Let's see here. I just want to make sure that everyone can hear Bill and myself. If you could just give us a number 22 in the chat box and just let us know that you can hear us, that would be great. Where's my
22.
mouse? Okay.
Oh, I
Yeah,
see 22
22.
now.
I just like to
Hi,
throw a
guys.
random number there. Oh, someone's being funny putting 33. I see you.
Oh, that's Brian. He should have known by now. That's just
I
him.
know who you are.
Yeah,
Anyway, I just like to thank all you guys for joining us today. We have a fabulous, two fabulous guests that's been in the marketing scene for a while. These guys are legends, and I'm just going to let Bill talk a little bit about how he met one of these gentlemen not too long ago. Go ahead, Bill.
so I was actually in Florida. I don't know, Corey. Was that about a month ago, I think? Almost a month ago, and he showed me this software. And you guys know that the biggest challenge really with our whole internet marketing businesses is leads. And a lot of us don't like cold calling, myself included. So we're always trying to figure out ways to be able to connect to prospects quicker, right? And I really think this is a really neat piece of software. Corey and Ira are going to dive through this. But I will tell you, I've been going through this all week, and I'm still amazed. And I'm finding new ways to use the software. And he's going to really dig through it here in a minute. But I think you guys will be pretty excited about it because it's something I've never really seen done before. And I mean, there could be another one, and I just don't know. But they can tell you that or not. But I just think this is something that's very interesting and unique. And I
Right.
think it'll help a lot of you. I'm going to be using it myself. That's what I'm using it right now, actually, as we're talking, and to grow and expand. So, but anyway,
Right.
guys, here's Corey and
Hold
Ira.
on just a second, Bill. Real quick, I just want to say what they're going to teach you, it's all about systems here. Systems going to be something that most of us marketers or internet marketers or local marketers don't have. And if you don't have a system in place, then you're going to be struggling. So I'm glad these guys are on here to show you exactly what's going on, what you should be doing, and this is the time, the day, and listen. So with that being said, I guess we're going to bring on Corey, Michael Sanchez, and Ira Rosen. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hey, thanks so much, Lem. That was a great introduction. Thank you, Bill. This is exciting. Yeah, I met Bill at Mastermind. High level people, just the top players in the industry, and it was really cool to hang out with him in a mansion in Fort Lauderdale. So really excited to be in front of all of you guys. But thank you guys for bringing your list and your audience. We talked about what we're going to show here today, and you got all excited, Bill, and so we're very pumped to show you how to build your own big fat list and how to push a button to get leads, and really how to, a really cool software that gives you up to 40,000 brand new prospects per day. And we're talking targeted people, so you can really sift and sort through that, right? 40,000, you might be like, oh, that's a lot. I don't need 40,000. Well, the whole point is to target them specifically based on who you're looking for. So we're calling it the Holy Grail of lead building, and also we're going to show you how to become part of an $80 billion industry and have multiple six-figure recurring revenue streams by generating leads for businesses. So I want to quickly ask, I like to be as interactive as possible on these webinars. So what I ask is that you do the same for me. We're going to actually ask questions and we're going to give away prizes. So basically, we put together something. It's a LinkedIn course, 7 ways to monetize LinkedIn. And it's an awesome course. It's going to show you how to get clients in a very short amount of time, get new revenue streams, build your LinkedIn list. So we're giving that away for people that are interacting. So I just want to let you know about that. Value on that is $497. So we're going to be giving that to a few lucky folks that are on this webinar. So what I want to do, go to the chat box. What's your business or how are you generating revenue right now? What is your big focus? Okay, and this is going to be a really fun webinar, and let's see what we got. We got video marketing. Okay, let's see what we got over here. We've got internet marketing, affiliate marketing. Okay, all right, perfect. Lead gen. Okay, good. So yeah, this is a perfect place to be. Okay, cool. Yeah, very cool, very cool. All right, well, so let's get rocking here, guys. We've got lots of people saying internet marketing, affiliate marketing, video marketing, all kinds of marketing on here. So we're going to dive in. Now, I want to ask you guys a question. What's the most valuable thing every business needs that they're willing to pay huge premiums in order to get? So go to the chat box and let me know. Okay, NB. NB, you're actually going to win our first court, the prize here today. It's 7 ways to monetize LinkedIn. Send an email to support@mojoglobal.com and we will send that off to you because the answer that you guessed is correct. It's leads. Because leads are like oxygen. I'm going to throw this over to Bill. Bill, how important today in today's age, right? And Lem, how important are leads in today's arena?
If you have no leads, you have no business.
Exactly. You're exactly right, my friend. Yeah, I mean, that's how it is. If you don't have leads, you don't have a business. Leads are like oxygen to any business. And so what we're going to show you guys is how to take you from over here, right on the left side, scarcity, right in the desert. It's kind of like you're in the desert crawling through it. You don't have a glass of water. We're going to take you from scarcity over to abundance, right, to richness and leads and having a bounty of it. And so I got my next question over here. Where does their money come from? Google, big company, huge company, right, makes tons of money. Where does all their money come from? Right, go to the chat box. Jeff, you're winning our next prize, 7 ways to monetize LinkedIn, value of $500. Send an email to support@mojoglobal.com because you were the first to insert ads. That's right, advertisement, right? That's where Google makes its money. Same for YouTube, right? The largest video company on the planet. Facebook, the largest social network on the planet. Same for NBC, ABC, Fox, and CBS, right? These guys make their money from advertisement. Now, also the Super Bowl, right? Why are companies willing to pay $3 million in order to advertise for 30 seconds at the Super Bowl? Well, it's because they want more customers, right? That's the promise of advertisement. Customers, more eyeballs, and more opportunity, right? And it all comes down to leads. This is what companies are really looking for. They're looking for leads. Why would a company pay to advertise? Because they want leads. Now, I want to tell you that even though you're hearing, a lot of big companies are paying, they're getting paid lots of money for leads and advertisement. Guess what? The companies that pay Google the most and Facebook the most, they're not the big companies like Coca-Cola, although they surely do pay them to advertise there. It actually turns out it's small companies, it's small businesses. Small Business USA are the ones that are paying Google, Facebook, YouTube, and all that the most money because that's where all e-commerce is done. It starts with small businesses. Just think about you. You're a small business. You're just getting ramped up, right? Some of you guys have been along a lot further along, but essentially you're still a small business. And that's where all the money is being made. And I want you to know that the lead generation industry is an $81 billion industry. So this is pretty massive. Now, another question for you, which of the following businesses would actually pay to buy leads from you if you had them to sell? So we've got website designer, and go to the chat box and let me know. We've got website designer, we've got graphic design, we've got merchant processor, right? And we got all kinds. By the way, I just want to thank all the people that are just super interactive. Thank you so much. We got a lot of really great people on here. The answers are coming through. Let's see. Ashwin, you get the prize, 7 ways to monetize LinkedIn. Okay, thanks for interacting with us. $500 value. Woohoo! Send an email to support@mojoglobal.com. right? Out of website designer, graphic designer, merchant processing, Google Maps optimizer, email marketing, guess what? They would all pay you, right, for leads if you had them. They would all do that. Now here's the next question. If you could suddenly generate leads for other businesses, does that also mean that you could generate leads for your own business? Go to the chat box. What do you think? One for yes, two for no. Okay, one for yes, two for no. All right, good, good. Everybody's coming in saying one. Absolutely, because the reality is that if you know how to generate leads for other businesses, you know how to generate them for yourself. Now, real quick, I want you to consider this. If you can generate leads for other businesses and you can generate business and leads for your own business, wouldn't that be worth your time here today? Right? And the answer is absolutely yes. We're going to show you how to do all of this. In fact, on this webinar, we've got an action-packed webinar. We're going to show you how to get paid six figures per year for you to generate leads for other businesses. We're going to show you how to find the personal phone number and email for any business owner that has a website. We're going to show you how to get access to 40,000 new business leads a day that you can laser beam target by pushing a button. Also, how to build your own list of targeted leads, guys. This is amazing stuff. So not only how to generate leads for other businesses, brand new leads, but also build your own leads and how to promote easily to these leads. Promote affiliate products, right? And how to get recurring revenue for it. We're going to show you how to generate that recurring revenue. And we're also going to show you why most people fail in this business, right? In the leads business. And we're going to show you how to solve this instantly and effortlessly. Now, also, we're going to show you how to easily get a list of established veteran businesses. So not just new businesses, also established businesses that have more money, and how to partner with these businesses and get paid to turn the leads into customers. And a ton more. You guys getting excited for this webinar? I am. It's really amazing. Now, I want you to know that if you stay to the end, here's what you're going to get. You're going to get a video recording of this webinar, plus special charter membership pricing on my Big Fat List Builder, plus our Mojo's Ultimate List Building Blueprint. Okay, so we're going to give that to you guys for those that stay to the end. Now, why are we qualified to speak on this topic? Why does Bill and why does Lem have us in front of you here today? Well, a lot of reasons. One of the reasons is that we've developed our own seven figures in recurring revenue per year. You can imagine how that feels to have that, right? It allows us to travel, do more, right? And actually take a load off, right? Not be so stressed out about where the money is coming in from. We know that every single month we have all our bills paid for. We're making profits. We've got really cool, you know, really cool money to invest into the company. We've got money to go on vacations. We've got all of that. And it's because we've done that, right? And we've also created numerous best-in-class B2B lead generation softwares that have allowed us to do that. Now, here's the biggest thing for us. This is we're really proud of it. We've helped our customers book over 100,000 appointments with prospects. Plus, on top of that, guys, we're just massive educators. We publish 5 books in the areas of marketing and lead gen, and clients have paid us as much as 60 grand a year to show them how to generate leads. So these are all things that we're super proud of. We've won the Marketer of the Year Award through the Phoenix Business Journal. We're considered top 1% influencer on LinkedIn. LinkedIn is now 400 million people. And we also get to hang out with cool people, like, you know, top people in the top in the industry, like Lem, like Bill, like Frank Kern over here, like Andy Jenkins, right? You see Mike Fulfame on the left side. These are all captains of industry, guys, and we get to hang out with them. Guys like Russell Brunson over here, you might know him, you know, ClickFunnels, Gary Vaynerchuk. You have Frank Kern over here, Mike Fulfame endorsing our book. That's our book, their whole and endorsing. And we have clients in 30 plus countries all over the world. And you know what? Our clients, these are all satisfied clients. And basically, we're very excited to be helping them. For instance, Isaac, you know, he made his first $10,000 in 1 month, right? 10K month. He's 26 years old. How ecstatic do you think he is that he's now has a business like that, right? And just so you guys know, here's our mission. We're fierce advocates for the entrepreneur. So we want to empower entrepreneurs just like you to finally be in control of your income with easy-to-use automated systems. So that's what we're all about. Now, before we get started, I want to do this real quick. This is really important. Ira and I are very much into personal development, as you are, I'm sure, right? And we're very much into erasing limiting beliefs because we believe that we can do almost anything we set our minds to, right? Now, a question for you. If you've never been in the leads business, would you say yes to being in the leads business if you could make a six-figure revenue stream and it was turnkey? And fulfillment meant you could just press a couple buttons, right? So go to the chat box. Who here feels that if you've never been in the leads business, you have an open mind, you would say yes to doing it if you could do it easily and if you could make money at it and fulfillment was a breeze and all you had to do was touch, press a couple buttons. Okay, we got people and say yes, yes, absolutely. We got a hell yes. I love that. Okay, one more question. Would you maintain an open mind if you have never been successful generating leads before, if a different approach meant that you could get better results, right? We're very much into helping you do things differently. And a lot of times, if you've tried something and it hasn't worked and you're not quite living on a beach somewhere, it's just because you're either using the wrong system or strategy, right? Or it all comes down to the implementation or that it's just too complex. Okay, so go to the chat box. Would you maintain an open mind if you had never been successful generating leads if a different approach meant you could get better results? So we got lots of yeses coming through. Got yeses, yeses, absolutely. Okay, good. Now, I wanted to show that to you to just kind of, you know, help you erase your own limiting beliefs. In order for you to crush it, we really have to have the mindset that we can do this no matter what. Now, first step to matching, to being in the leads business. Okay, this is the first thing, and the biggest thing is you want to match the right lead to the right business, right? That's kind of a no-brainer, but there's three steps to really success in the leads business. Number one, you want to have a source for fresh targeted leads that you can pick and choose from, okay? Boom, you want to have a source for leads, right? Now, what I'm going to show you is a source much different than you've ever seen before, and you're going to love it, right? Now, the next thing is you want to get in front of customers that are willing to pay for your leads, okay? You need to have a revenue stream, and you got to get paid, right? You got to get paid weekly for the leads you send. So those are the three steps to success. However, why do you think most people fail to build a lifestyle-based leads business recurring revenue? Go to the chat box. What do you think most people fail to build a lifestyle leads business with recurring revenue? Okay, I'm kind of interested in what everybody has to say. Let's see what we've got. Okay, not enough time. We've got not enough resources, not a good source, right? Okay, good. They don't have a good source for leads, right? They don't have the right system. They don't have enough time. They don't have enough knowledge. Okay, these are all really great answers. Now, here's, yeah, not systematized, great answers. Now, here's the big thing. What we found is that the reason most people fail is because they complicate everything, right? Do you feel like everything's too complex, like you have to learn too many things? Well, the way to a lifestyle-based leads business really has nothing to do with websites or landing pages or traffic or affiliates or anything like that, guys. It's got to be simple. And mad props to Albert Einstein, right? One of the most genius guys ever lived. He said everything should be made as simple as possible, but not simpler, right? It should be made really as simple. So what we want to do is keep everything simple so you can bring in revenue fast, right? I love simple business models. I know you do too. So let's dive in. Now, one quick question. Are businesses willing to pay more for front of the line leads or back of the train leads, right? Go to the chat box. Who here thinks that companies are, you know, what do you think? Are companies spending more money on leads that are brand new, fresh, or ones that have been kind of used up and beaten and abused, right? Okay, good. We got a lot of, you know, front of the line. Absolutely. The answer is front of the line leads. Because you know what, guys? Winning in business has a lot to do who's in front of the prospect first, right? So we're going to show you how to get those front of the line leads and how to get the holy grail of new leads. All right. And this is huge, guys, right? I'm going to show you a source of leads that is unbelievably large. You'll kind of, once you learn about it, you'll be like, wow, I don't know, it was right in front of me this whole time. I don't know why I never thought of it before. And then I'm going to show you how to get this lead and get a lead list by pressing buttons, okay? So let's dive in. What is the holy grail of new lead sources? Okay, because actually there is a source out there of 40,000 brand new leads that come available every day. I'm talking every day, today, tomorrow, the next day after that, every single day, every single week, every single month. Right? Pretty cool, huh? And yet, what is it? Well, here's what it all comes down to. It comes down to new domain registrations, right? .coms, .orgs, .nets, .edus, .infos, .gov, .jobs. Now, why is this a source of leads? Well, think about it. Go to the chat box. Who has registered a domain before, right? Go to the chat box if you've ever registered a domain. One for yes, two for no, right? One for yes, two for no. Who has registered a domain before? Okay, we got all ones coming through. Okay, everybody's saying yes, 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 yes. All right. Okay, good. All right, perfect. Excellent. So that's the answer exactly that I'm looking for. Because, look, you've registered a domain. So here's, when you register a domain, here's what you're filling in, right? Name, personal email address, phone number, and physical address, right? You're inserting that in there, and, of course, your payment details, right? And you pay, I don't know, a couple dollars up to, like, $10 to $13 for a domain. You just spent some money, right, because you're building a business. You're building a new brand, right? You're working on a project. You need a website. Now, what you may not have known, and I think a lot of people do know this, is that that information is public domain. Right, there's an international organization that actually keeps track of all that information, right, and makes it available to the public. However, most people don't know about it, right? And here's the deal. These are new businesses or veteran businesses expanding their brand, right? Like, how many of you guys, let me ask you this, how many of you guys have bought more than one domain, right? One for yes, two for no. How many of you bought two domains or 10 domains, right? Right, let's see what we got here. A lot of ones coming through. A lot of ones. Okay, good. So a lot of you guys have actually bought more than one domain, right? We got one guy with 700. I've actually seen people with thousands of domains on these webinars, right? So this is really cool. Now, these are, you know, the kinds of businesses that are registering domains is folks like you, right? But lawyers, dentists need websites. Somebody with a flower company, they need a website. Over here, we've got, you know, these people that have delis, pizza shops, right? Local businesses, they need websites. Gone are the days where you didn't need to actually have websites, right? These days, everybody needs a website. If you're in business, you need a website, plain and simple, right? Now, let's go to Google. I'm actually going to show you something really cool. I'm going to give you a website you can go to. This is actually pretty awesome. You're going to love this. It's called internetlivestats.com. Okay, I'm going to pull this up. Okay. So this is pulling up. This has a live ticker that shows exactly the number of websites that are live right now. Okay, so it's retrieving the data, it's pulling it in. You see this is all live. Over a billion websites, right? Well over a billion websites. Okay, now this is really cool. So this just shows the demand of websites and the numbers, right? In essence, it's 40,000 new domains are registered every single day. And as you can see, the number keeps going up and up and up for the amount of websites out there. So this is pretty stellar stuff. Now, this is why this is important, because that's actually a lead source, right? Let me show you, okay? You guys want to know how to get the phone number and email address of any business owner out there that's bought in a domain? Who wants to know that, right? Who, go to the chat box, right? Who wants to know that, how to get the name, the email? And I'm talking personal information of the business owner, right? Okay, good. All right, perfect. So I'm going to show you guys how to do this, okay? Now, this is pretty ninja, all right? This is how you get the name. Actually, I'm going to go here first. I'm going to pick out a business, all right? I live in Arizona, so I live in Scottsdale. So I'm going to say Scottsdale Dentist, okay? So I'm going to go to Scottsdale Dentist. And, okay, so you've got the search results. You've got the ads right here, okay? You've got the maps listings right here. And you also have this, okay? So let's see. I'm going to choose the first one I see in the organic, My Scottsdale Dentist. I'm going to copy that. Oops, I don't know what's going on right now. Here, let me go back to my search results. Okay, here, let me do that again. So My Scottsdale, I'm just going to click on the link here. All right, so here's what we got. Okay. Okay, so you see My Scottsdale Dentist, okay. Interesting. Now, here's what I'm going to do. All right, I'm going to kind of look for the phone number and the personal address of that dentist. Okay, so let's go here. Let's see what we got. All right, so they got the phone number. That's the phone number, right? Oh, drpulisstephen@yahoo.com. There's the email address. Very nice. Okay, excellent. So that's an email address that you can find for this dentist. That's very cool. info@myscottsdaledentist.com. Now, what's interesting is, like, you know, most of the time you find just this email address, right? Now, let me ask you this. Most of the time when you see this email, do you think that email is really going to the business owner, right? Go to the chat box. Do you think that email usually goes directly to the business owner, right? Who believes that, or who thinks that? Okay, we got some answers coming in. Most people saying no, right? So, and that's the reality. Now, what's interesting is, got his actual email address up here, which is really cool. Like, I believe that's his real email address. Like, Dr. Stephen Poulos, let's see, he's Dr. Stephen Poulos, he's the dentist, right? So he's most likely got, you know, he's the owner, right? So that's cool. So you found his email address up here. But let's go to another one, and let's see, let's find one that that maybe you can't find the information for, right? So let's say simpledentistry.com. All right, so I'm going to copy that. I'm going to go to Simple Dentistry, right? And you can just do this yourself. I'll show you how to get the name and phone number of anybody. Okay, so this one's hello@simpledentistry.com, okay? So Simple Dentistry, that's the website that's on here, okay? All right, perfect. So I'm going to go to the website where you can get the phone number, right? And you can go to the contact page, right? And you're probably not going to find their contact details. So you've got resources, you've got request an appointment. So I'm going to go there. See if it's over here. Just here's the phone number you get, hello@simpledentistry.com, right? Kind of like info@, it's probably not going to go to the business owner. So let's find, see if we can find the contact details of the actual business owner. So let's pull it up. So I'm going to type in, okay, simpledentistry.com. All right, I'm just going to go, this is who, I want you to write this down, by the way, whois.com/whois, okay? And then you hit the search button. All right, so you pull it up, okay, and boom, what happens is you get the phone number of the business, you get the name, Corrales Cachoya, okay, they live in Portland, Oregon, okay, and their business, the email that's registered is business@corralscreative. So that's probably the website designer, right, so I can go and say, all right, well, I can email them, but it's probably going to the website maker. Right, so this is just kind of a numbers game. You kind of go through and let's say, okay, Scottsdale Family Dentistry. Let's see what's there, right? Let's go to the contact us form. All right, so we've got Scottsdale, you know, scottsdalefdo@gmail.com. So this is, so they've got their Gmail address on here, which is really cool. But I want you guys to try this. I mean, literally, if you can't find the email address of any business, right? And a lot of them don't have them, just go to whois.com/whois and you'll get the people's contact details, right? We're talking the phone number of the business owner, the email address, such as like the, you know, the Gmail address, the AOL. For instance, I'm going to go here, I'm going to hit one more. I'm going to type in myscottsdaledentist.com. All right, I type that in and boom. I've got the phone number. I've got the phone number of the business owner. I've also got their AOL address, right? .pulos@aol.com. That AOL address is definitely that, you know, his personal email address, right? And so, boom, I can get within a, you know, within seconds, I can have the real business owner information. Now, why is this important? Well, if you want to build a list of business owners, this is important to have, right? I'll show you why in a second. If you want to contact them to have them do marketing with you, this is an important list to have. If you want to build a list where you have people that have money, you know, a list of dentists is probably a good list to have, right? This is all very important. Now, what's important is the reach out. So I'm going to show you guys how to reach out to these folks and make money with this kind of data, okay? Now, whois.com/whois, that's your ticket to finding any email address and phone number you ever want. The problem is, okay, is that it takes a while to do, right? So if you wanted to find 100 people's phone numbers, how long would it take you? Go to the chat box. How long would it take you to find, let's say, 100 dentists and dentist personal contact information you is using Whois? Okay, so we've got way too long. Yes, absolutely. Hours. We've got days, right, till the end of the week, right? Absolutely. It takes you just too much long, too long, and most people wouldn't do it, right? Now, here's an important thing, guys. These businesses that you're, these people that just registered brand new domains, right? The interesting thing is that they just spent some money, right? They just spent money to register a domain, right? They just spent some money, and they're about to spend a whole lot more money. They spent, you know, anywhere from, you know, a couple dollars to like $10, $12 to buy a domain. Now they need a website. Now they need a logo. Now they need video. Now they need marketing. Get on Google Maps. They need an email service provider, right? So the businesses that are serious, that have money and that they're, you know, they just spent money and they know they're going to have to invest a whole lot more. It's kind of like when you're at the supermarket, guys, where you just got your bread, your eggs, and your cheese, and you're just checking out, and all of a sudden you see these, the candy and the gum there and some other things, right in the aisle as you're purchasing, you'd say, "Oh, I just grabbed some gum. I need some gum," right? It's an impulse purchase, right? You're spending money right now. What's a couple more dollars, right? That's the mindset of these businesses that just registered brand new domains. They just spent money, and they know the good ones, the ones that are they're anticipating growth, they're about to spend a whole lot more money. So that's the huge opportunity, guys, is brand new domain registrations is a huge source of leads if you know how to get it, right? And these people are about to spend more money, and they need resources, they need training, they need your help. So why not be in front of them to offer them valuable products and services? The problem is that it takes too long, right? We just said here that it's going to take you hours or days to get 100 folks, right, their personal contact details. So if you're building a list, if you're doing it kind of like at that snail slow pace, it's really not going to go well. So who would love to do this with the click of a button, right? Would you guys love to do this with the click of a button? Go to the chat box if you'd love to do this very simply with one click of the button. Okay, good. Everybody's coming and saying yes, absolutely. Okay, perfect. Okay, good. So let me show you guys how. Okay, I'm going to show you how you do this using something called my Big Fat List Builder. Okay, now this is pretty exciting, guys. Here's what we did. We realized that it would take way too long to get that list. We also realized if we want to build a big list fast, we need to have access to as much data as possible, right? So we wanted to figure out how to get that data. Now we tried all kinds of methods. Finally, what we did was we applied to get it, right? We applied to get it at the organizations that get them, and it took months and months and months. Took ton of time, guys. Took so much time, a lot of paperwork, a lot of stuff. You would never want to go through it yourself because it's just, it just took too long. Now, we did it because we knew this is a huge source of leads. So here's what happens today. We get a list of 40,000 brand new registrants every single day. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that exciting? 40,000 brand new people a day. We get the list, we get access to it. They send it to us, right? The organization in charge of pulling and collating all this data. Now, what we did is we made it available in a software so that way you and us could search through it and find the right kind of leads, right? So let me go to, I'm going to show you guys a demo here. This is going to be really awesome. You're going to love it. Okay, so I'm pulling it open. All right, so I'm open this up. Okay. Okay, so here we go. I'm just dialing into it now. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we are. All right. Okay, so here's what we got, guys. So I'm going to show you a quick demo. This is pretty awesome, right? You can do anything with this. For instance, earlier I typed in the word food. Let's just say I want to build a list of people building food websites, right? So I type in food over here and I put in 1,000 because I want to get 1,000 leads, right? Or 1,000 people. So here's what happens. All I did was hit the search button, right? I picked out over here, I want people that registered a domain with the word food in it over the last 30 days. And I just go over here and I hit search. And I also said, I want all of them, right? .coms, .nets, .infos, all of them. So boom, what happened is it pulled in this entire list. You see, this is a fatty list, okay? So let me show you the data that you get. Okay, so you get the domain, right? I'm going to pull this over. Red Law Foods, Faith Food Restaurant, Food Cartel, Food Mermaid, right? Foodie Lifestyle, right? This is cool. Plus, you get the business owner name. Look at this, right? Jorge, Robert, Kylie, Jeanette, Amrit, Jamie, Tara, Steph, Julie, right? Over here, I get the email address, right? You see these? Look at these emails. I got Yahoo's, Hotmail's, Mac's, Gmail's, Yahoo, Gmail's, Roadrunner, Gmail, right? Is this cool? This is real business owner data. I also get real phone numbers. Look at this. Boom. Look, it's got all these phone numbers. You see all this cool data? Plus I get postal codes, plus I know what city they're from, what state, right? And what date they actually got the domain. Isn't this pretty cool? Go to the chat box. You guys loving this? Is this pretty awesome? Go to chat. Who here is loving this? That you can all of a sudden get this kind of data just really quickly, right? You guys seeing the possibilities here? Now, you might be asking, okay, what can I do with this data? Well, there's tons of stuff you can do with this data, guys, right? You can, first of all, you can, I'll show you in a second how you can email them. You can, if you're doing cold prospecting with phone calls, you got an appointment setter, boom. Hand this off to your appointment setter. You can set appointments for you for doing higher ticket sales, right? You can use this with social, right? You can also upload this list to Facebook and create a custom audience and now start advertising to folks like this and create a lookalike audience and advertise to people that are exactly like these types, right? Isn't this cool? Now, one of the things we're going to show you is how you can actually sell this data and make lots of money. So this is the kind of data that you can get. Now, here's what else I can do. I can come over here and I can hit the Start Social Scan button. And so what that's going to do is that's going to actually pull in the social data for all of these folks, right? So I type that in and boom, and it's going to do that. Now, the next button I can hit over here, and I'm going to stop this in a second. I'm just going to kind of run it a little bit for you just to see how it works. And boom, I can hit the auto follow and auto connect button. So what that's going to do is start connecting people to the data, right? So over here, it can pull in Facebook profile information, Google Plus profile information, Twitter profile information, LinkedIn profile information, right? Now, when I hit the auto follow and connect, it's going to start reaching out to those folks on social, right? Now, this is pretty cool, okay, for a big reason. You can, guys, all of a sudden start expanding your social network really, really incredibly fast, okay? Just think about this. This is 1,000 people. You start reaching out. This is only, by the way, it takes only a couple minutes to pull in this list. To pull in all the social data, okay, it's going to take longer. Okay, it's going to take a little bit longer, but you can, within a, about a half hour, you'll have all the social data. You click another button and you're reaching out to them on social and expanding your database, right? And here's the other thing. You hit this button right here and you can start sending emails, right? You can start sending emails to these folks. Now, the whole purpose of this, guys, is not to be spammed. Okay, we're not looking for people to use this that want to be spammers. That's not what this tool is for. We teach you how to be friendly, right? How to be, useful, how to be super friendly so that way these people would A, like to be in your social following, B, right, be somebody that you can send messages to that are of value that they'll like, right, and all of that stuff. Okay, so you guys getting this? Is this pretty cool? So, boom, you can just do that and just click of a button. Now, who here would like to see? This is brand new businesses, guys. These are people that registered domains in the last 30 days. Now, also, you can say, okay, I want to find people that registered domain in the last day, right? You can just pick people that registered domains in the last day as well. Do you see the importance of that, Lem? Like for you, are you seeing the, how incredible this is to get this kind of data?
Dude, I have been trying to stop you, and I'm like, I'm not gonna stop him. I'm not gonna stop him. And I wanted to say is when I first moved to Dallas and I started my business here in Dallas, when I went down to the courthouse and registered my domains and well, not my domain, but my business and all that, I asked the guy, "Hey, how can I get a hold of people who are coming on board first, who are kind of registering their domains and their business?" And they sent me to a kind of cheapy site. And that didn't work. I kind of got a few leads out of it, but when I saw this, I thought, oh my gosh, this is great. So this is so valuable because these are guys who are registering domains immediately, and they're looking to be online, and you're first in line. So go ahead, keep going, my man.
I love it. Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you. And by the way, you also get the email address of the business owner, right? Like, how difficult is that? There's no scraper on the planet that can get that, right? You're only going to be able to pick out what's there. This doesn't scrape, guys. This is real data that we get sent. Lem, I mean, how hard is it and difficult is it to get real email addresses of real business owners?
Oh, it's pretty tough because I do a lot of cold calling myself, and even when I'm trying to get to that person, it's like almost difficult to do. So when I started seeing this and using this, I thought, oh, this is the real deal, So yeah, oh my goodness.
I love it. I love it. So this is really incredible, guys. And you know what's interesting is like I get so geeked out every time I talk about this. It's like, oh my God, I still can't believe that we got this, right? Because I think from day one when you're building a business, you're always like, ah, how can I get more sales? How can I get more customers? Well, the way to do that is to have more leads, and this is the way you get the leads, right? So let me show you another way that you can actually get veteran businesses, right? Not just people that registered brand new domains. So you go click on this button, right, the search client, and what this is going to do is it's going to search through Google, it's going to search through Bing, it's going to search through Yahoo, it's going to search through the entire web, not just Google, everywhere, for businesses that are established, right? And so it's going to pull in the name of the business, the address, the phone number, the email address, if it's there, the website, right, the social URL data, right? It's going to give that to you. Now, this is pretty exciting because you can also click on your city, right? So, for instance, I'm in Scottsdale, so I can just say, I want people that have food websites in Scottsdale, right? Or marketing companies, or dentists, or pizza companies, or HVAC companies, right? You see how this is going, guys? You can choose and select anything in here, right? Anything that you desire. People that, you know, are coaches, that are consultants, right? People that, you know, small businesses that own like Greek restaurants, right? You can do anything. Pretty incredible. So you just click on the button and you come over here and say, okay, I want food. And then you just bring in the list, right? And so you can say, okay, food places in Phoenix, right? So this, I'm in Phoenix. So I typed in Phoenix. And boom, it started pulling in this entire list of companies, food restaurants, right, in Phoenix, right? If you're marketing to restaurants, how cool would this be? Isn't this insane? Plus, look at this. It can also pulls in the social data. Look at how many Facebook, right? Look, boom, I'm going to click on that, right? I'm going to go to Facebook, Island Restaurants, right? I've got their access to them. So now what you can do is start building your database social, right? Using this kind of data. Isn't that exciting? Isn't that awesome? So yeah, this is really cool. So, you know, let's go click on another one. Yogurtland, okay? Yogurtland's a big one, right? But here's the deal, guys. Not only do you have access to this information, what we teach you how to do is get them into your database, right? So get the business owner into your social following, and to do it quickly, because look, when you have this much data, you've got a lot of opportunity, right? So
Corey, real quick, and I hate to stop you, but guys, I don't think y'all realize how important it is to have a database of these different companies. And, you know, I've grabbed a lot of clients through Facebook, just simple following them, liking them, and talking to a few things. I mean, I wouldn't suggest this, but I've actually messaged a few people because that's how I am. And I've gotten a lot of great response from using Facebook alone. So this is so powerful.
I know. I like it. You know, it's funny because, you know, the thing that, you know, it's like Lem and Bill and I mean, we think like marketers, and what we do is we train you guys to think like us because, you know, we get geeked out when we see this because our minds just like overfill with all the great things we could do with this kind of data, right? And all the money we can make once we have this kind of data. And that's what we're doing, guys. Right now, do you think we're using this to monetize the crap out of it? Oh my God, yes. And you know what? We have so many different niches that we're in now because we now have access to so much data, right? So let me show you how to monetize because this is really important. And here's the other thing too. This is all US data, but this is a great thing for you. Here's why, okay? Right? Because we got a lot of people on these webinars that are international, but look, with 40,000 new domains registered every day here in the U.S., that's plenty of business. Plus, in the U.S., you're legally allowed to reach out to anybody in social, and you can email anybody you want, right? And it's easy to comply with U.S. laws. We show you how. So this is why we do the U.S. right now. We're going to expand, but at this very moment, it's all U.S. data. Now, the next question becomes is which of the following businesses would buy leads from you if you had them to sell, right? So going through this website design graphic, we talked about this. Everybody said all of these businesses would buy them from you. Why? Because these guys want to be in front of brand new businesses, right? The website designer, he wants to be in front of brand new businesses because he wants to do the website, right? The graphic designer, he wants to be in front of brand new businesses because he wants to develop the first logo for them, right? Same for the social media consultants. Some of these new guys, they don't have social media presences. Don't you think they want to help them social? Absolutely. Merchant processor, in order to make money being a business, what do you need? You need to be able to process credit cards, right? This is insane. The merchant processor wants to be in front of these new businesses. These are the kinds of businesses and more that want to be in front of these brand new businesses. So moneymaker number one, guys, is team up with service professionals like the ones we just showed in the areas and sell them the same leads, right? Just sell them the leads. You have the My Big Fat List Builder, click a button, you get the leads. download the leads, right? You email it to that client, and now you're getting paid weekly, right? We show you how to get paid weekly doing this. Now, let's talk about the money potential here. What's the big opportunity in selling leads? Is there a lot of money to be had? Well, guys, once again, we've stated that Google makes all its money from selling leads, essentially, because they sell advertisement, which all breaks down to pay-per-click, pay-per-leads, right? That's what they're selling. The same thing for Facebook, right? Facebook advertising, that's what they're buying. YouTube, right? It's an $81 billion industry. Now, I went to one of the biggest data wholesalers and list providers in the country and asked for a list of dentists, right? Okay, so they gave me a list of dentists. They said $14,000. Now, they said it's going to be $118,000, but here's the rub, guys. They say without emails. You see that right there? No emails. Here, we in my Big Fat List Builder have emails. How much more valuable, guys, go to the chat box. How many times more valuable do you think a list is when you have emails, right? How many more times valuable is this, okay, when you have emails? All right, good. Da, 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 da. All right, perfect. Everybody's saying 10 times, 50 times, 100, 1,000 times. Absolutely. Guys, you can do so much more with email addresses. You can do email marketing. You can reach out to them on social. You can get them on LinkedIn. You can upload them on Facebook, get custom audiences. Now, when I asked them how much it was going to cost, $180,000 for, and it was $14,000. Texas, one state, 1/50th of the states, it was $1,400, right? So there's a lot of money to be had. I mean, how many checks of $1,400 or $14,000 would it take to make this a great business for you? It wouldn't take much, right? So there's a lot of money to be had in this business. There's a lot of money to be had. I'm going to show you how you charge for it. Now, here's how to fulfill, guys. Go out there and get 10 merchant processors that want to buy leads from you. Go out there and get 10 website designers that want to buy leads from you, right? Go out, get 10 video social marketers that want to buy these leads from you, brand new businesses, right? These are brand new businesses. You got 40,000 to choose from. Do you have enough leads to give them? Yes, right? Could you get 10 of them? Yes, right? Here's how to fulfill. This is how easy this is. You reach out to 10 merchant processors and see who wants to buy these leads of new businesses. You can even say, hey, I'm only going to accept one. One in the entire country is going to get these leads. Do you want them? Do you see how easy that is? Next, you open up My Big Fat List Builder, and you push a button to get leads, okay? Just like we showed you how to do. Then you download the leads, you email the leads to your client, you invoice your customer weekly or monthly, and here's the point, guys. Have a virtual assistant do all this. No reason for you to do all of this. So let me show you once again how you do this, right? It's very simple, okay? You go here, you get a merchant processor as a client. You say, hey, merchant processor, what kind of leads do you want? I want dentist leads. Okay, those are great leads. Boom. Type in this, type in 100, type in 500, however many you're looking for. You hit the search button, you get the leads, you download the list, okay, you export the CSV right here. Just click one button, you export it, you pull open your Gmail or your Yahoo or whatever your email service provider, you email the leads to them, you say, hey, have a great day, here's the leads. You do this daily and you get paid weekly for it, right? Now, let's talk about how much you would charge for this, okay? Okay, let's talk about that. All right, let's just go here. Oops, I got to go back to my PowerPoint. There we go. So let's talk about money making. Here's how much you can charge. You can charge, let's say, $200 a week, $199. And let's say you provide 500 leads a day, right? At 40,000 leads every single day, you got 500 to give them? Absolutely. Next, you charge them, okay, so it's $199 per week. Guess what, guys? That's $796 per month, okay? At 10 clients, that's $7,960 per month, right? That's almost six figures a year with selling leads. And all you have to do is, like I said, hit a couple buttons. Are you guys getting excited about this? Go to the chat box if you're excited about this, right? Go to the chat box if you're excited about it, okay? Because I don't know, guys. I'm super excited about this every time I talk about this because there's so much potential here. Right now, and this is a very easy business to get into, okay? All you got to do, and by the way, we show you how to get those 10 clients. It's super easy, right? And we give you all the resources. We're going to show you that in a second. Now, who here would like to multiply your revenue? Go to the chat box if you would like to multiply this revenue, right? Okay, good. Everybody's coming and saying, yes, 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 I'd love to multiply the revenue. Okay, good. Now, here's the deal. Here's these businesses like the merchant processor that you're going to team up with, the website designer you're going to team up with, right? The logo maker you're going to team up with, the social media marketer. Guess what they care about? They care about having a full calendar of people they can talk to bring on clients, right? And they're willing to pay big money to get this. They're absolutely willing to pay big money to get this. This is an example of one of our calendars for one of our teams. We're filling calendars every single day using this software, right? Stack back to back to back. You think we're making money when we got people slammed in there every single day, every single hour? Oh, yeah. That's how we do it, right? Now, the merchant processor you're going to do business with, guess what? They want a full calendar like this because that means they're making money. That means they're bringing on new clients, right? So here's moneymaker number two, local business partnership. You market to the leads on behalf of the businesses and you charge a monthly retainer or get paid per new client. Guys, this is a great way to get monthly revenue coming in every single month because once you're able to fill the calendar, the sales pipeline of a business, they're going to stay with you forever. They're never going to want to let that go, right? Because you are essentially the goose that lays the golden egg. So here's how you do this, guys. It's very simple. Let's open the software back up again, okay? Boom, take a look at this. Let's just say they want dentist leads. They want dentist clients. So you come here, type in dentist, okay? You type in 100 or 500 or whatever you're looking for. You say, I want the dentists that have registered in the last 7 days, the last 30 days. It doesn't matter to me if it's .com, .net, .info, or any of that. And then I hit the search button. So then all these leads come in. Now what you do after that is you just click this button and you come over here and hit the start social scan, right? You've got this list of all these dentists. You hit the button that says start social scan, and now it's going to start connecting. It's going to start pulling in Facebook, Google Plus, Twitter, and LinkedIn information, right? It's also, okay, this is really cool. You can hit the button and start auto-following and auto-connecting to them on social, building their database of folks on social. Now, here's how you fill their calendar, right? Once they get somebody to connect with them on Facebook or Google Plus or Twitter or LinkedIn, you send that person a message, right? You send these folks that just are brand new in their database, that just reached out to them on social. Your customer, he's getting hundreds and thousands of new people per week, per day, and per week that are following him on social, and it's all happening because you're pressing a button. Next, once they're connected, you send a little message that says, hey, thanks for connecting. I'd love to get together with you for 15 minutes. I don't know, see if we can collaborate, right? And love to do that. So they respond back, say, yeah, that'd be great. Then you say, okay, let's schedule a meeting. You just drop some times and you schedule the meeting, right? You see how easy that is? You're doing that on behalf of your client. You're filling their client, their calendar, and all you're doing is pressing buttons, right? You hit a button to send the email, right? What we suggest is you get people on LinkedIn. We love LinkedIn. So you just hit a button and you get them right on LinkedIn. Once they're on LinkedIn, right, you say, hey, oh, here's the email you sent. This is very simple. Hey, you know, congratulations on your new website and your new venture. That's awesome. You know, love to connect with you on LinkedIn. We might have some things in common. Here's my link to my LinkedIn profile. Boom, that's all you do. And then they go and connect you on LinkedIn, your client on LinkedIn, and then you send them the message right after that, right? Lem, are you getting this? I know you probably want to say something.
You know,
about
I was
this.
About to stop you again, and Corey, it's like people don't really understand is when you connect with people first, it's like you have the first line of influence, and if you're able to talk to them first, all they know is you right now, right then and there. And you're able to say, hey, you know, you're there to be their consultant. You give them ideas, and they're like, hey, Lim's the go-to guy. Bill's the go-to guy. Corey's the go-to guy, you know. And from there, you're going to get referrals and connections from these guys too. I mean, it is amazing what you're saying right now. So I'm on the same page, man.
I love it. I love it. Well, and that's cool. And I know everybody here understands that. I mean, this is huge, guys, and a very simple business model. So that is revenue maker number two, right? You get the data with our My Big Fat List Builder. Next, you connect, right? Connection is important, and then you prospect. Then you say, hey, let's get together, right? And you can either do this for yourself or for your clients, guys. Doesn't matter. If you've got a business that you can do this for and fill your own calendar, boom, perfect. If you would rather fill calendars of other people and just sit back and collect the checks, boom, that's perfect, right? All right, good. So I showed you two money makers. Does everybody understand that so far? Okay. Okay, good. So what I want to show you is money maker number three. Now we're kind of like running into time here, so I want to ask the audience. Do you guys want to know money maker number three and how to do money maker number three? Go to the chat box if you want to know about money maker number three. Okay. All right. Who here would love to learn about that? All right. If we don't, like, I'll just keep moving on. We'll kind of dive into how you can get started. All right. So folks are coming in and say, yep, they want to learn it. They absolutely want to learn the third way. Okay, good. So I didn't just give you too many ways to monetize, right? I'm all about helping you guys make money. So moneymaker number three, grow your own list and introduce them to affiliate products. Right now, one of the things we do is we focus on affiliate products that have residual recurring affiliate commissions. Okay, that's what we focus on. So let me show you how to do that. Now, why do we focus on residual and recurring affiliate commissions? Because guys, guess what? We want to do the work once and get paid over and over and over again, right? That's the deal. Okay, so let me show you how to do that. Okay, and let's dive in. What type of solution do these folks use? Okay, these folks just registered a brand new website. What type of solutions do you need? Do they need? Do you think they need hosting for their website? Yeah. Do you think they need a website builder? Yeah. Do you think they need a logo designer, like one that makes logos? Yeah, absolutely. Do you think they need a connection for merchant processing, right? Yeah, absolutely. Do you think they need a Google Maps course or an email marketing software platform, right? Or a video marketing course or a social marketing course or a list building course or a traffic course, right? Yeah, heck yeah. They absolutely need that kind of information because they're about to grow their business. They need to know those things. So here's how you do this, guys. You build your own list and you introduce this kind of topics, these courses, this information, this intel to the business owner. So let's come back to this and show you how to do it, right? Let's say you want to build a list of dentists. They have money, they have resources, they got money to spend. Why not? Okay, you type in dentists, you type in 100. I want to pull in 100 dentists today. You type in, okay, I want the ones that registered dentist domains in the last 7 days. You hit the search button. And boom, you hit the all, you say, I don't care. It could be .net, .com, doesn't matter. Or you could just say .com. You hit the button, it starts pulling in the database. Boom, you got the database. Real dentists, real business owners, right? It's real business owner information. Next, you build your own list. You click the button, you say, I want to start the social scan, pull in the Facebook, Google Plus, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Boom, does that. Next, you hit the auto follow and connect. Pulls in the Google, the Twitter, and all of that stuff. You start auto following them on Twitter, start auto following them on Google Plus, on Facebook, right? Boom. Next, right? After that, you send them an email. Say, hey, connect me on LinkedIn. I'd love to connect with you there. Here's my link to my profile. Boom. That's super simple. Then once they're in there, you say, hey, thanks so much for following me. I got a list of resources here for brand new businesses that are just starting up on how to market and get clients and new businesses and set up their hosting and all that. Would you be interested in that? Right? I guarantee you there's going to be a ton of people say, yes, that's exciting. Right? Absolutely. I would love that. Right? Not all of them will, but guess what? Some of them, there's going to be a big chunk of them that says, yeah, I'd love all the help I can get. I'm growing this business. Any resources I can get would be fabulous. So that's all you do. And then you just send emails and you start sending that out to them. Now, we're going to show you how to automate all of that stuff. We don't quite have time to help you build an entire automated affiliate business, but we're going to show you how to do that. In fact, we're going to give you access to training that shows you exactly what to do step by step. So here's what we got, guys. Here's the recap on the three revenue streams. Okay, we've got moneymaker number one, sell the data to businesses wanting to get in front of these new businesses. Okay, we got moneymaker number two, okay, which is partner with these businesses to help them get more business. You can get paid monthly with retainers or per new customer. Okay. Right. The next thing is you build your own list and promote recurring revenue affiliate products to them. So you can get paid, you can build your own list, your own following, your own raving fans database. And now you've got a database. That's a huge asset. Right. So does everybody get this? Go to the chat box. Right. Do you guys understand this? Right. Do you guys understand the power of this and what this can do for you? So go to the chat box and let me know if you guys get this and you're excited about what it can do for you. Right, I just showed you three different ways to make money, and each one of these is six figures in potential for you. Right? Okay, good. So we're gonna keep diving through here, guys. Now, what makes this system more valuable than anything else you've ever seen? Guys, we get results. We've been in business 7 years, okay, 7.5 years now, and we get results. We love doing that. John, he went from 5 distributors in his company to 70 in 90 days. Sharon Lecter, 6 figures at an event, thanks to Mojo. Here's the cool, I got a great story for you guys. Sharon Lecter, she co-author of Rich Dad Poor Dad. I met her. She came into my class. I'm in Arizona State. She lives in Arizona. She's a big superstar, but she knows the dean of this business school. I had a class. She came in there as a guest lecturer. She talked about this amazing book. I'd never heard of it before, right? She talked about how it was a bestseller in 43 different languages, right? I picked the book up, read it, and boom, I knew I was destined to be an entrepreneur, right? Isn't that cool? Now, years later, we're helping her in her own business, helping her do multiple six figures at events with our own software. Isn't that awesome? Can't tell you how awesome a story this is and how this makes me feel, guys. It's a really great thing to be able to know. Just like she helped me become an entrepreneur, now I'm helping her, right? It's just pay it forward, right? Tiffany Marcos, she gets 50 to 70% response rates from prospects daily, right? Even up to a 92%. Isaac made his first 10K month, right? This is the kind of results we get. We want you to have the same results. We want you to have a really great laptop lifestyle, have all the passions in pursue the passions that you want, spend more time with your friends, your family. But click buttons, right? Don't do things too hard. We're not about that, right? Let's do things the easy way. So, guys, this is a fun business, right? Leads are the single most important thing that businesses need to grow. That's absolutely it. You help a business grow, they'll love you forever, and they'll buy everything you have. Now, here's what we've covered so far, guys. We've covered why most people fail in the leads business, how to solve this effortlessly, how to build your own list of targeted leads, and how to easily promote affiliate products to these leads. Okay, we showed you how to easily get lists of veteran businesses, how to partner with businesses and get paid to turn the leads into customers, how to build your own list, and a ton more. So here's kind of what happens next. Choice number one, you can go at this alone based just on the information we've covered. Okay, that's choice number one, and you're welcome to do that. We cut a lot of great information. We showed you how to get the cell phone and business email of basically anybody that you would ever want to get a hold of. Choice number two, you can take a look at this limited opportunity we put together to give you the most unfair advantage possible in your new leads business, right? So I know most of you guys are excited about choice number two. So we want to introduce you to my big fat list builder. So I'm going to ask you, do I have your permission? And are you excited to know how to get started in this business, how to get started in my big fat list builder, right? To crush it, right? To generate multiple six figures in revenue, one being in the lead business that's easy to fulfill on, right? So who here is excited and interested in that? Go to the chat box and give me a yes, a one, an indication that you guys are excited and that you're ready to see how to get started with my big fat list builder. Okay, good. So we got people coming through saying yes. Okay, good. All right, so let me show you guys exactly how this works. Okay, so here's what we got. We've got my big fat list builder. Here's the new domain data dominator. We're going to show you how to easily hit the money button to find targeted contacts based on newly registered domains. Right? It's set it and forget it. You get new domain data every day. Guys, this is brand new people that just registered domains. You can search by keywords, search dentist, pizza shop, restaurant, food, health, nutrition, right? HVAC company, plumber, right? All of it. Find as little 1,000 records in as little as 15 minutes. You can siphon in company, phone number, physical. $24.97. Not only that, but you get, okay, the Global Sonic Seeker. This is really cool, guys. Here's what this is. This is established company leads. These are leads in companies that have been around a while. So you can easily search the web for contacts. It's set it and forget it. You can search by keyword. You can search all 50 states plus 300 cities. Guys, this is cool. You can narrow it down to exactly who you want. You can even siphon in the company, the phone number, the physical address, the website, and the email, right? Value is $12.50. Pretty cool, huh? All right, so here's what you get next. Social scanner. It pulls in Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, and Google Plus data. Value is $950 on that. Okay? Plus you get one-click social connect. You can rapidly and automatically grow your social network. Okay, guys, so not only are you getting the social data, you're also being able to connect to them socially by clicking one button. It auto-follows them on Twitter, sends them invites on Google Plus. We show you how to get them on LinkedIn and Facebook. Value is $800. Plus, you get the one-click mega mailer. Okay, this is huge, guys. Not only can you get the data, expand your database socially, you can also mail out to them. Remember, not spam, but friendly. And get that we recommend you get them on LinkedIn, but you click one button and you can email all these folks. You can so here's what we got. You can also customize it. Guys, if you want to get better results in your marketing, you got to customize your messages. You can insert their name in there. How cool do you think that is? Don't you think your open rates are going to go up? Your conversion rates? Absolutely. So you can easily send prospecting email, automatically insert domain name. We give you access to the template manager, the one-click email function. All that value is $1,500. Okay? So here's what you get: the new domain data dominator, access to brand new domain registrants, 40,000 a day, value is $2,497. Global Sonic Seeker, right? Access to unlimited, right? Basically, new business or established businesses. Value is $1,250. Social Scanner pulls in social data. Value $950. One-click Social Connect. Value of $800. The one-click Mega Mailer. Email them using our proprietary methods. $1,500. Value is $6,997. But we're not done yet. We're going to give you access to our entire training library, right? Now here's the deal, guys. You can open up the software and basically learn it right then and there without actually even watching the videos. It's very simple. Just click it open. Boom, say, okay, I'm going to type in my keyword, I'm just going to hit the search button. But we want you to use the software, we want you to know how to use every piece of it, so we give you the entire video training library. Sabrina, she got 42 responses in the first day using our software. Value is $500, right, of this training library. Now, we also give you access to help desk and live chat. Guys, our help center is amazing. We invest a ton of time into training our people. They are bar none one of the best team we've ever put together. They are excellent and they're super responsive. We've got your back. Message us, help desk live chat. We're there for you. Value is $750. Super huge. Now, so you're getting access to the new domain data dominator value. It's huge. Value $2,497. This is brand new domains, right? People that just registered 40,000 a day, you get access to. You can just pull in keywords. We don't put a cap on you, right? We're not going to give you the entire 40,000, but we don't put a cap on you. Okay? Global Sonic Seeker value $1,250. Social Scanner value $950. One-click Social Connect value $800. One-click Mega Mailer value $1,500. Plus the walkthrough training library and our excellent customer support help desk and live chat value of $8,247. Okay? So if all this did was build your list on demand every day, would it be worth it? Yeah, absolutely, hands down. What if it helped you promote recurring commission products that pay you every month? Would it be worth it? Heck yes. What if it helped you bring in leads to grow your community? Would it be worth it? What if you'd opened up a new client revenue stream? Would it be worth it? The answer is absolutely yes. Absolutely yes, hands down, right? So just think about it too, because I mean, come on. I mean, how long does it take to build your list, right? Or what does it cost you to not have a list to promote to? Or to keep going snail slow? Or spend all day trying to figure out landing pages and websites and traffic? Or pay somebody to find leads and scour the internet for potential prospects? Costs a lot of money, guys. Now, all you got to do is click a button. You don't have to know about websites, traffic, and landing pages and all that. Dr. Harold Wong, super not techie guy. 17 speaking gigs in just 2 weeks, right? Using one of our softwares. Brad Dixon, $60,000 in business marketing to attorneys. They're hard to get a hold of, right? He mastered that. 60 days, she booked additional $24,000 in revenue and speaking gigs. Dino Klein, he said Mojo Global is a rarity in today's marketing climate, right? Overpromise, or they at most codes overpromise under deliver. What they do is boom, from the initial purchase, amazing ninja tools, highly skilled support, right? Awesome. He says he's a ninja marketer. He loves how we do things. Howard
Real quick,
Sample.
Corey, real quick. I'm
Yeah.
sorry. My business partner here in Dallas met you guys at a event in Las Vegas years, like maybe a year ago, and he was telling me all about your customers that were there that were using the software at the time, and I was blown away. But what I want to say is, not having these guys' emails. I mean, if you don't have emails. And trust me, business owners check their emails. If you have them directly, then you're pretty much lost. So those who are watching this right now or who's watching the replay, you're really missing out on this because I know there's a ton of softwares out there that promise you this and that, but this gives you the correct email and the contact, and this is able to help you contact the right person. So I'm done. Go ahead.
I love it. I love it, Lem. Thank you so much. Right? And we're super passionate about things that work, right? You won't find this anywhere else. I mean, this is huge, guys. This is a multi-million dollar moneymaker for you in the next couple of years. when you use and implement our training. Howard Sample says, I've been using my Big Fat List Builder software for weeks now. Taking him a little bit to get comfortable, right? Just a little bit older, he's not as techy, right? But it's mind-blowing. He finds it mind-blowing, and the ROI is huge, he says. We've got over here, she says, the great software helped me instantly generate leads and connect with people who are in search of my services that have not otherwise connected with. Guys, we've got tons of reviews like this, exactly like this, right? Over here, Nikisha, thank you for the amazing experience, right? She feels like she's a VIP client, guys. We rocked it, right? She's so excited, right? We've got this time and time again, right? Troy over here, the whole team at Mojo Global are extremely enthusiastic, top five-star experience. Now, here's what we're going to do. Let me show you guys, because you can see why this is a good deal at $5,000, okay? This is a great deal at $5,000 because of the amount of data. Because of you could be in the leads business and sell all the leads and generate a six-figure income. Now, here's what we do. We charge the public $19.97. Okay, that's what we charge. We actually have our own sales team. Okay, we charge $19.97 for our products and upwards up from there. We have another product that we charge $3,000 for. Right? We fill calendars of our salespeople and they sell it for $2,000 to $3,000. Hands just every day. And we fill their calendars to the brim every single day. Now, we're going to do something really cool here, okay? I'm going to give you a link, bmojo.com/leadbiz. Write that down, bmojo.com/leadbiz. Now, I'm going to show you something, okay? bmojo.com/leadbiz. Okay, it's going to take you to a page. Now, this page, you're going to see it's got some details on it, right? And what you do is click this button to get started. Green button, and you see here 1997, right? 1997 is what we charge our customers. However, we're going to do something really cool. Because you're you, because you're here, because you're, you know, you're with Lem and Will over there, William Walsh, and I love those guys, and these guys are great.
Wait a minute, time out. What are you about to do? Because I was like, okay, go ahead. Go ahead.
All right. Yeah, I'm going to do something really cool, guys.
I wanted to wait. This is the moment, right?
Yeah. This is the moment. Yeah, so here's what we're doing, guys. 1997 is what we charge our customers. I'm going to give you a promo code, okay? I want you to check this out. Freedom. That's your promo code. Make sure it's all in caps. Okay, guys, I got to tell you, we are so passionate about helping entrepreneurs do things easier. When we start our business, we started by networking, going from one networking event to the next. Such a painful ordeal. We almost burnt out and we almost just quit just because it was so hard. Touching buttons is easy. My Big Fat List Builder is easy. So you get this promo code. Because we want you to do it fast and quick, we want you to have success, and we want you to do it right now, we're going to give you this promo code. And because you're here and because you've invested your time and because you're looking to invest in your future, hit the apply button and boom. It's $497.
All right.
Just $497 for this amazing piece of software, right? Lem, I'm sure you got some amazing. I'm sure you know the value of this and how big a deal this is. All right, good. Lem, we can't hear you, so you're on mute a little bit. But I wanted to share this with you guys. This is super cool. We wanted to do this just for you guys. You know, I really am good. We're doing a lot of stuff with these guys and moving forward with Bill and Lem. So I'm really excited about working with you guys continuously, okay? And all you got to do is type in your information, first name, last name, email address, right? Visa card over here, or MasterCard or whatever you have. You can even choose PayPal. Boom, you do this, and then boom, 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 okay? And just type that in, and then we have terms and conditions, right? And you place the order, and you get started. Right? And boom, that's what we got for you guys. So here's what's going to happen next. We're going to send you a link to the orientation. We're going to give you access to the member private members area. We're going to give you a download link to the software. We're going to show you how to use the software, guys. And most importantly, we're going to help you get set up. And we have amazing customer support. You're going to really get taken care of, right, as we do this. So it's not $19.97, it's just $497. bmojo.com/leadbiz. Your promo code is freedom, all caps. Now, here's what else we got. Guaranteed leads. If you touch the button and you can't get leads, the software doesn't work for whatever reason. You know, it's just not pulling in leads for you, you got 100% of your money back. 30-day guarantee, okay? So we got your back. We want to make sure you know about that, okay? So this is huge, guys. So take advantage of that. Plus, we're going to help you out even more, okay? It costs us money to get the data, right? You can imagine, 40,000 pieces of data every day. Well, here's what happens. We're going to cover that cost for you for 90 days. So that means over the next 90 days, we're covering and covering the cost of your leads. We're paying for your leads. Doesn't cost you any more money besides the setup, right? All you do is invest the setup, and for the next 90 days, completely free. Then after that, it's just $97 a month for after that for nine, you know, after the 90 days. Now, this is really cool, guys, because what does the subscription cover? It covers your data costs, right? It covers updates to the software. This means the software is going to continue to work because we use it, right? And our thousands of clients use it. You get continued access to support and our help desk and live training, right? bmojo.com/leadbiz. Promo code is freedom. Now, the monthly, you don't have to worry about it for 90 days. So just, you know, that's just take that off your shoulders. I mean, that's up to us. We're paying all your data costs for the next 90 days. So go in there, go nuts, get as much data as possible, right? Now, bonuses. Let's talk about bonuses. Okay? Here's what we're going to give you. We're going to give you some mega training, guys. This is super cool. We're going to give you access to Moneymaker Number One training, your very own leads business. Here's what this is. We are going to teach you how to instantly have your own leads business, ethically selling leads to eager businesses. We're going to show you what to charge, who to target, how to get in front of them, how to lock down the meeting, right? And by the way, I already showed you how to do that. Simple. You hit the button, you pull in the leads, you go there, type in merchant, processor. You get the leads, right? You hit the button, you expand your social network, you hit the next button, you send them an email, get them on LinkedIn. Once they're on LinkedIn, boom, you send them a message that says, hey, love to meet up for 15 minutes. You know, I've got a cool opportunity for you with leads. I want to send you some leads. They get on the phone, they're like, yeah, absolutely. You mean you're only doing one merchant processor in the country? I'm in it. What do I pay? How do we get these leads? Right? You do that 10 times, you got 10
customers.
Can I
ask a question real quick?
Sure, go for it.
Are you guys drinking? Something happened. I mean, 1997 to 497. I'm like, whoa, are you kidding me? I was thinking this was going to be a 1997 deal. I'm really lost right now. I'm like, wow, you guys have really changed the game here, and you made this very affordable for everybody. I'm telling you right now, those who are listening that are on right now, if you don't jump on this and you don't see the value in this, something is wrong with you and your business. I'm sorry, but I know people who has accessed this for 1997 and plus that. So this is just, I'm like, wow, are they really doing this?
Exactly.
Wow.
William, are you there?
I'm here.
Yes.
I'm letting it roll, man. That was the whole thing. I'm just going to sit back and relax and watch. So.
I love it. I love it. No, this is cool. Thank you, Lem. This is stellar. We don't do this, right? We charge our customers retail, and it's 1997. That's what it is. So, I mean, look, guys, get it through Lamb, get it through Bill here, because you're getting $1,500 off. All right, you can absolutely not pay put the promo code in and pay us 1997. We're very open to that. We do that all day. But we are giving you a very special deal that you can only get right now. Right? And guys, we've been in business 7 years. We're not going anywhere. We've been in the software business for a long time. We've been in the lead business for a long time. We've helped a ton of people. Right? One of our clients is Mark Victor Hansen, who wrote Chicken Soup for the Soul, Les Brown, top motivational speaker. Right? We've got all of the top internet marketers using our software. So why do you think they use it? Because it works, right? So what we're training you guys to do is have your own easy lead business. No more worrying about affiliates, traffic, websites, Facebook marketing, pay-per-click, blogging, all of that BS. I mean, no more worrying about that. Just be in the leads business. Sell leads. Press a button to get leads. Email it to your client. Get paid. You see how easy that is? Four steps. You have a business that works that pays you six figures, and all you got to do is hit buttons, right? I don't know about you. This is the reason we do these things, guys, is because in the beginning, we did such hard work. For our business, we were in video production. That was a beast of a business. We did really well at it, but it was so much hard work. And most of the money we made left because we spent most of the money on editing and production work and people and graphic design. It just, I mean, was not a great business. This is an easy business. Value is $19.97 for this. You get this when you buy and get invest into my Big Fat List Builder. Okay, next, we're going to give you moneymaker number two, local business partnership. We're going to show you how to partner with businesses, get paid monthly recurring retainers, or paid per new client, partner with these businesses, fill their calendars, lock down deals. We're going to show you how to price the services, lock down the deal, and fill the calendar. Guys, this is huge, value of $9.97. Now, in order to do this, you got to pay the full pay, okay? You're only going to get this particular bonus if you do the full pay. What does that mean? Okay, we have the single payment of $4.97. You can also pay in two payments, $2.49. In order to get this bonus, you got to press this button and do $4.97, okay? You will not get this bonus if you press this button. Feel free to press this button and do it, but you only get this bonus when you do this, okay? So there you go. Moneymaker number two, this is fast action bonus number two. Fast action bonus number three, moneymaker number three training. We are giving you access to recurring revenue affiliate commissions. Say that again, like, you know, I love this because I have a friend, Bill Walsh, who says, he's like, all right, everybody say residual income. All right, he says, now say it like you got it, right? Residual income, right? How good does that sound? If you actually have it, you understand how awesome that is. We're going to show you how to get that residual income so you get paid month after month. We're going to show you how to quickly build your list and generate recurring revenue with affiliate products. We're going to show you our hot list of recurring revenue affiliate products. Guys, this is huge. We're going to show you exactly who you should be marketing and promoting, because you get paid monthly by doing it. We're going to show you how to automate the entire operation, plus give you marketing templates, right? We're going to give you all of this, but this is going fast, guys. People are signing up. Actually, I think we're pretty much out. Let me get an update from my person, because this is only going to the first 10 people that buy. Okay, this is a very limited bonus. Value is $1,500. It's free. Let me see how many sales we got coming in here. Okay. We got a lot of great people on the line. Okay, cool. She's saying we are almost out. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to up this to 20. So this is now 20, guys. So you got to be one of the first 20 people, okay, to do this. And boom, we'll get you that bonus. You have to be one of the first 20. So that means you should get signed up right now to get this. Okay, so it's $4.97. Order now. Okay, it's bmojo.com/leadbiz. That's your link and your promo code. It's freedom. And in all caps, by the way, don't do lowercase, do all caps, and you will get that. So let me do this one more time. You're getting access to the software that pulls in brand new registrants, brand new domains. They just registered, value $24.97. You're getting access to veteran businesses, value $12.50. You're getting access to their social data. Plus, you can one-click and social connect with them. Plus, you can mega mail. You hit one-click and you email them. Plus the training, plus our support, by the way, our support is excellent. You're going to love our support. We work very hard to have kick-ass support. You're going to love us. Okay, plus we give you access to fast action bonus number one, which is the lead business training, plus fast action bonus number two, which is the business partnership. You can only get that if you get a full pay. We're showing you how to team up with businesses, fill their calendars, get paid recurring, right? We show you in the first fast action bonus number one, moneymaker number one, lead business training. We're showing you how to be in the lead business, guys, how to hit a button, get the leads, email it to your clients, and make six figures a year doing that from just 10 clients. And guess what? If you want to make multiple six figures, go get 20 clients. We don't cap you at all. You got access to 40,000 leads a day. You can really start selling, right? That's awesome. Next, you're getting fast action bonus number two, number three, which is moneymaker number three, recurring income affiliate commissions. This is for the first 20 only. I put 10, but it's 20 now. Value $1,500. So it's not $11,244, which is the value of all this. It's $4.97 to get started at Mojo, bmojo.com/leadbiz. Your promo code is freedom. Plus, we have our contact details on there. If you have any problems with the shopping cart, feel free to reach out to us, and we will be there for you. So I'm going to turn this over to Lem here and Bill, see if there's anything they want to say. We're going to start wrapping it up. By the way, we do have a payment option, so you can definitely do that, right? One of the bonuses you'll only get if you do the full pay, but that's all good, right? Sign up for the two-pay option if that's what you're looking at. So, Lem, over to you.
First of all, I'd like to thank you for coming on here, man. And you guys have been shining in the light for a while. And what a Memorial Day special you guys are getting here. Like,
I
wow,
know.
I am so blown away. I did not know you guys were going to do that. I mean, I'm like, wow, this is a steal. And for those who don't understand the value of this software and what it's done, now understand this. I'm a cold caller. Billy's not. He's shy. I was just talking to our new team member. I was just saying, I love how Billy's so shy, but this is something that even Billy can do.
It is, and that's why I like it. You know what I mean? Because it's yeah. Anyway, go
And so I
ahead.
was like, wow, you get so many connections with this, and so many people that, I send emails all the time, but it's normally through the gatekeeper, and I hate it. But when you have a software that gets the actual emails of someone that's going to make the decisions, that changes everything. So for $19.97 down to $4.97, oh my goodness, you have to be, something's wrong with you if you're not taking advantage of this right now, because I am going to be teasing you with the software. I will be. Matter of fact, I will be making a video tonight about what I pulled up, what I'm doing next week. So guys, grab this like right now. I know Bill probably doesn't have much to say, but I'm just gonna take the stage. This is so important because I remember talking with Corey and them like last year with this system. This price was up there, and it was well worth it then. And right now, I'm thinking, oh my gosh, those guys are giving it to our group for $4.97. Are you serious? This is ridiculous.
Yeah. Well, and that's what Corey told me. He was like, I'm gonna do something special for your group. And I was like, awesome. Chalk that
Wow.
one up there. So
I just
love
I
it,
take
guys.
my hat off to you, Corey. I take my hat off to you, Ira. I'm like, wow, you guys just totally blown me away. I'm like, really? 497? How about that? That's nice. So guys, you're actually getting a great deal with this. All the bonuses, all the things they're giving you, the value they're giving you with this, just use it. Use it wisely. I say that. Use it wisely. Don't go out there and spam. Do it wisely. And it have actually, hey, Corey, don't y'all have email templates that you can use?
Yes, we have all the templates you would ever want, so you don't even have to think about what to say.
Oh.
We tell you what to say.
See? And they're proven because obviously the guys they showed you before are actually making money with this. Guys, go get this right now. Don't be afraid. I know this is something that you're like, this is interesting. I mean, I'm not even thinking about this selling the lease. I'm thinking about this for my own business because Texas is such a lovely place to live. And when you put that statistic up there, I thought, man, why is he showing Texas? I've learned a lot of guys are moving to Dallas because even in the recession, Dallas was booming. But I'm telling you right now, that's a hint. You can contact a lot of people in my town, in my state, and it still wouldn't affect me at all. And I know you guys in a group have some businesses or some dealing with some guys in Dallas, but I'm telling you, it doesn't necessarily have to be here in Dallas. But the way the software works, you're going to see my videos, and I'm going to show you because I'm always telling Billy, if we bring someone on to do a webinar, it must have value, and we have to use the system. We can't just promote anything, and that's one of the rules that we've already had. So you guys, go check it out. Get that code freedom. Let's make sure the links are okay, Corey. Everything okay? Because I saw a post a while ago that said I just checked the buy link and it was not working. So let's make
Oh
sure.
yeah, it's working. I just put it in the chat box. It's there. It's working.
Awesome.
So
Awesome.
there we go.
Awesome. Guys, go use this. This is probably gonna be one of the softwares that you're not gonna need anything else else with. This right here is the real deal. Like I said, I will be teasing you with the software myself with some videos here real soon. Wow. Anything else, Bill?
No, that looks like it. I was going through the question box just to make sure everybody's question got answered. But yeah, it looks pretty
Okay, cool.
cool. So,
Awesome.
Yeah.
awesome.
And one more thing. Actually, guys, is it okay if I, for the people that are watching the replay and doing all that, is it okay if I throw in some bonuses for them?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you know what? They're gonna really love this. Those who stayed at the end, really? Go ahead.
All right, so here's what we're gonna do, guys. All right. I'm gonna do some really cool stuff. Now, we're so dedicated to helping you guys crush it. And what we really don't like is like people that, it takes them forever to get started, right? What's the point? Like get started and take action and see the success, because the only time you'll see success is when you take action. So we are so committed to your action and to getting success. We're going to do this. We're going to give you a bonus that is called the 7-day cash accelerator system. Now, this is fast action bonus number 4. Now, as you're watching this, you got to get signed up to get this bonus. Here's what it is. We show you how to get your first recurring revenue customer in 7 days, right? Boom. We're going to show you how to do this in 7 days, because we don't want it to take any longer than that. You follow our formulas and you will be getting your first client, right, in 7 days. Now, follow our formulas. This is going to work. We're going to give you the blueprint, the training video, and the special sauce on how to do all of this. Okay, that is part of the program that you're getting here today. When you take action, bmojo.com/leadbiz. Promo code is freedom. The value is $1,000, okay, on just this one thing alone. Now, what this means, guys, is that over the next 7 days, after you get started, we're going to be telling you what to do every single day in order to reach your results, okay? Step one, do this, okay? Day two, do this, right? After 7 days, if you follow our formulas, you should be rocking it with your clients and having your first client, okay? So this is a mega bonus. This is huge, guys. This is only when you get signed up today. Next thing, bring us 2 customers and you get your $497 back, right? Boom. So this is basically makes it a risk-free guarantee. You bring us 2 folks that want to buy my big fat list builder, you get your $497 back right away. I don't know how much easier this becomes. This makes it super easy along your journeys. Guys, you got 40,000 new registrants a day. Do you think you could find 2 out of there, right? 2 that will want this? Oh my God. You'll find 10, you'll find 100, right? So that's on the table. I'm going to give you one more really cool bonus. This is fast action bonus number 5 when you get it today. You're getting the Sales Machine resources. Okay, here's what this is. We're giving you proven prospecting templates for your leads business. We're going to give you a white label, red hot 60-second video to send to prospects. We're going to give you a full color flyer. We're giving you a pimped out landing page, right? We're giving you all of this. So, basically, this is simple. Getting your first 10 customers is going to be a breeze. Order now, bmojo.com/leadbiz. It's freedom. This is a huge bonus, guys. This is a value of $29.97. This alone is worth all of that. You're now in the leads business. You have a lead software that pulls in leads without needing to have traffic, websites, and all of that stuff, without needing to know Facebook advertising, without spending a boatload of money there. All you got to do is invest in the software, and you got leads for days. You got leads for years, really. All
Okay,
you got to do is take.
for my friends who doesn't understand pimped out like Bill, that simply means a simple, awesome, great landing
landing
page.
page.
Oh
There we go. Yeah, pimped out means awesome. So, well, here's what it is. It's a really sweet looking landing page that is very attractive, that brings customers to you and makes them want to sign up with you, right? That's what that is. So there you go. Proven prospecting templates. Dude, this is really awesome. Like this in itself, this whole package, I could find somebody that would pay 5 grand, 10 grand for this. This is basically in a box for being in the leads business, but we're setting you up to succeed, right? And it's super easy. And we're giving you all the sales materials you need to get your first 10 clients. Okay, so sign up now. Let me go through this one more time. All right, so here's what we got. The new domain data dominator. Basically, this gives you access to the brand new domain. We give you the access to the advanced, basically the more established businesses here. Global Sonic Secret, the social scanner, gives you access to their social data. One click social connect. Value of $800, access to one click and boom, they're connecting to you on social. One click mega mailer. Now you're emailing them, right? Being friendly, not spammy. Value $1,500. Walkthrough video library, value $500, right? Premium support, help desk and live chat, value $750. Leads business training. We're teaching you guys how to be in your you have your own leads business. How to get the client, what to charge, all of that stuff. Value of $19.97 plus business partnership. This is full pay only. Value of $9.97. right? Now, this is cool because now you can partner with business, get an extra revenue stream, make another six figures by partnering with these businesses. Plus, we're showing you how to get recurring income monies by promoting, okay, and getting a big list, promoting to them, educating them, being friendly once again. And this is only going to the first 20. It says 10 there, but it's going to 20. Value is $1,500 plus the 7-day cash accelerator system plus done for you sales machine resources. All the resources you need to bring on your first 10 clients, value $29.97. Bmojo.com/leadbiz. The promo code is freedom. Plus, you've got these are the contact details for us if you have any problems with the shopping cart. And it's $4.97 to get started. Normally $2,000, guys. And we're just putting it out all out there for you. So, Ira, what do you have to say about this? You know, because Ira's been sitting here watching very patiently the webinar, but. You know, Ira, kind of, you know, you've been in business a long time. I mean, just, you know, tell me how cool this would have been had you had something like this back in the day. I know you've been in business 45 plus years, but, you know, let's talk about that.
Yeah, well, by the way, great job, Corey, explaining this amazing platform. You know, I've been in the trenches over 45 years. I've spent literally millions and millions of dollars on traditional print TV radio. I have never seen anything like this ever. Everybody that does well, they all say the same thing. You've got to build your list. You got to build your community, and this is almost for free. I mean, and again, you bring us two new clients, you get all your money back. In order to be a successful entrepreneur, you have to be doing two things all the time. You might want to write this down. You need to invest in your business, and you need to invest in yourself. So this is way beyond, you know, software, way, way beyond software. The things you're going to learn here are as valuable, if not way more valuable than even the software itself, because you can't go to Harvard and learn this stuff. I mean, are you going to go to Harvard and learn about recurring revenue at Harvard? Are you going to go to Harvard and learn about, you know, how to grow your list? I don't think so. So, you know, you've got to really... This is a rare opportunity. There's a reason why you're on this webinar. There's no coincidence or accident for anything. And I think the longer we live our lives, we realize everything happens for a purpose. In order for you to take this next step, you need to get out of your comfort zone. And our comfort zone is never our friend, because nothing great ever happened in our comfort zone. We have to step out of our comfort zone and be comfortable feeling uncomfortable. And a lot of you are so, so, so close. You're like a millisecond or a milli-inch away, you know, from massive success. So, you know, for less than the price of a Happy Meal at McDonald's every day, you've got yourself something here that it's like an ATM 24-hour cash machine that never goes to sleep. You wake up in the morning, you have hundreds and hundreds of leads waiting for you. We showed you how to become a lead broker, you know, which is the $81 billion a year industry. We showed you how to explode your contacts, explode your list, and, you know, many, many other things. But we gave you three distinct ways on how to make six figures. And legitimately, we've got people that are just, you know, what'll take you years, you could do in a few hours in terms of building your list. And not only building a list, but what do you do with that list once you get it? The most important thing is monetize. I mean, 7 years ago, when Corey and I started with all this, you know, started the business, we didn't have a tool, zero. We're doing, you know, face-to-face, old school, go to networking events every single day. Not once a week or every 2 weeks if we remembered. Once or twice every day. You could even wrap your brain around that. So we would have killed, we would have done anything to have this in our arsenal in the beginning. Because, you know, the first year we had over 1,000 sit-down meetings. Imagine that. Now with this platform, I mean, it's giving you back, you know, hundreds and hundreds of hours every month. So take that next step. We'll take it with you. We've got an amazing team. What you'll learn here will absolutely blow your mind. And this is a legitimate $2,000 product. And, you know, it's, to me, it's free. I mean, because there's, if you can't monetize this, then you probably should go back to corporate America and just get a job, because we're spoon feeding everything to you. And this is an amazing platform. Think about how much money and time it would take to figure this out. If you had 5 to 10 virtual assistants working for you every day, they could not collect this data. Think about that. So this is all leveraged out and automated. So, you know, back to you, Corey, but, you know, don't wait any longer, because the psychologists say, as we go through our lives, what we regret is not what we did. We regret what we didn't do. And the worst feeling in the world is looking back, and maybe it's New Year's Eve, and you look back and reflect, and you say, you know, the second half of the year didn't really go the way I wanted it to. If I just, maybe if I would have taken that step with Mojo and got this platform, it would have been completely different. This will impact where you're going to be in the next 6 to 12 months. So, you know, take that step. You deserve success. Your time is right now, and it's time for you to win and win big. And when you work with Mojo, we will show you how to not only have a 6-figure business, but how to have a 7-figure mindset. And make it happen and win big. Back over to you, Corey.
All right. We are wrapping this up, guys. I'm going to turn it over to Lem and Bill. And just if you guys want to wrap it up for us, let's do it. And very excited. People are popping in. Congratulations to those that are hopping in. Very pumped about it. We will see you guys on the other side. Like I said, we'll be sending you your orientation link. Feel free to hop on it. I mean, honestly, you could just start going through the emails, the membership area, download the software, do all of that stuff, get set up for it, and start getting leads like right away. And then we'll show you how, using the 7-day cash accelerator, how to get your first client. So that's the next step. Very simple process from here to how you reach success. So this is a limited webinar promotion. It's starting right now, it's going to be ending here. So make sure you go there and get that all set up. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. Lem, over to you.
Yes, thank you so much, Corey.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you so much. I want to say real quick, guys, to the general public, these guys don't let anyone buy the software. You have to qualify. So muted. For them to come on and trust what Bill and I have, you know, our reputation and the stuff is on the line with this, let you know you're getting a great value with this. So I just want to thank you guys once again. So go ahead and grab that right now. The link is in the chat box. Go ahead and get it. You might be lucky and grab this now. If not, so be it. Bill and I are going to use it. It's just what it is. If you want to gain your clientele and build your list, you know what we're doing. So with that being said, everyone have a fabulous weekend. Have a fabulous Memorial Day. And God bless.
We'll see you
guys soon. Have a great day.
Absolutely. See you guys.
Bye.